Introducing AccuTag Ultra Automation Kits from Waters Corporation. AccuTag Ultra Automation Kits are designed for high-volume biopharma scientists who need quick and efficient amino acid analysis. Today, we'll be going through the AccuTag workflow process using a Tecan Freedom Evo 104 system. We'll provide step-by-step instructions to better acquaint you with the kit and how to get the most out of your automation process. Step 1. Ensure that the appropriate hardware is installed on the automated liquid handling platform and that the software, if required, is installed on the automated pipetting platform. Also check for installation of carriers and labware on the worktables. Samples that have been placed in the 16-position rack strip are automatically transferred to a 96-well reagent plate. If a partial plate is used, sample 1 is transferred into the first well position selected by the analyst in the Tecan script dialog box. Subsequent samples follow on from this position. The Tecan EvoWare script for the amino acid automation kit has the capability to perform sample barcode scanning for easier identification of samples. When using this feature, take care to ensure the barcodes are as straight as possible. Step 2. Log into EvoWare to load the startup screen. Ensure the system has been primed with the correct system liquid before running. Step 3. Prepare your reagents offline before loading onto Automation Workstation. The following items need to be prepared: AccuTag Ultra Reagent, Amino Acid Stock Standard. Load the prepared items and the following: 0.1 mole hydrochloric acid, borate buffer, samples. Before starting reagent preparation, set the heating block to 55 degrees Celsius for use downstream. For more detail, refer to the Waters Care and Use Manual located at waters.com/AAA. Next, load prepared standards and reagents onto the workstation. Ensure all reagents are placed in the correct troughs, as shown in Figure 6, and that there are sufficient volumes present for the number of samples to be analyzed. The AccuTag reagent should be split evenly across the 4 Eppendorfs indicated. Therefore, if opening more than one vial, for example, 3 vials for 96 samples, the vials should be combined and then split across the 4 Eppendorfs. If using the internal standard, the combined internal standard and borate buffer solution will be placed into the borate buffer trough specified. If you are tracking the sample sequence using barcodes, check to ensure that all the samples have a barcode on them and confirm that the Tecan file converter software is running. Once loaded, we'll move to step 4. Step 4. Here, you will need to execute the script for automated sample preparation. First, install the script provided. Then, install the file converter. In the EvoWare startup screen, select Run an existing script and click on the current amino acid script in the script selection screen. Ensure that the Run full script box is checked and click the green arrow Run button. An initial prompt to carry out systems checks will appear. A number of prompts will appear during the script run. File name to be given to the run. How many samples will be prepared? Which well to start at? If you would like to prepare the standards. Once the prompts have been followed, click the OK button to continue. These automation scripts include the following functions: creating calibration curve, sample dilution, derivatization, agitating, heating. These steps are completely automated and require no user interaction. Following this outlined workflow, the script can prepare 96 samples in less than an hour. Step 5. The final step in the process is, once the TCAN script has completed, remove the sealed 96 well plate from the TCAN work table and transfer it to the UPLC system for analysis. This completes your AccuTag automation workflow. For more information, see care and use manual available online at www.waters.com/AAA.